What's up, y'all? It's Lauren, and we're back with another FINS Up Morning Show. Congrats to the top 20 students of the class of 2024. You should all be so proud of the hard work you've put in thus far. It's definitely something to celebrate. Congratulations to our girls track team, who are your district champions. Several of our track team members will be competing in the area meet at Dickinson this Wednesday, and we want to wish good luck to all of you. Another congratulations to our boys track team, who finished third in district. There will be some competing at the area meet on Wednesday, and we're rooting for y'all as well. Congratulations to Kendall Jones on signing your letter of intent to Lamar University. Congratulations to Jalen Hardy for signing your national letter of intent to the University of Incarnate Word in San Antonio. We want to wish good luck to all the students taking EOCs over the next several weeks. Remember all the strategies that you've learned and put them to use, and you'll be just fine. Auditions for theater classes are happening Saturday, April 20th from 8 a.m. to 12 p.m. in the auditorium. If you want to know more, go visit the theater website. Juniors, it's almost time for senior pictures. Check out this flyer for more details. And once again, juniors and seniors, prom tickets are on sale. They're now $95. Make sure you get your prom contracts filled out before you try to purchase tickets. And now it's time for our Shark Fan questions. If you were to write a book, what would it be about?
I would write about my parents and how they thrived through adversity in their life and how we ended up where we are now.
What's one song you sing extremely loud in the car?
I would sing Satisfied from the Hamilton musical, word for word.
Okay, describe yourself in three words. Sarcastic, compassionate, and quiet. Because I'm not loud. What's your favorite weird food combination?
I don't do this anymore, but when I was younger, I used to put cheese on my honey buns and put them in the microwave and warm it up. My father, he taught me. It's good. You gotta get the Kraft, like the struggle cheese, and put it on top.
What's tough about being a teenager? Not having all the freedoms that you wanna have, just because it's not our time yet. But I do think that is a good thing. Yay! That's all we got for y'all today. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours. And as always, Fins Up Creek.